Stock number EK6778, 2014 Jeep Wrangler Sport Unlimited, 3.6 liter automatic 5-speed, 4-wheel drive, 18,434 miles. Hit extremely hard in the left front. Cowls pushed back. Did not hurt the motor. Did bend the front axle when it hit. Missed the motor, bounced right off the frame into the cowl. Nothing on the front's obviously good. Front door's bad. This rear door does work. It's got a pretty good buckle in it. Right on the door handle, right on the door handle area. Some scuffs and scrapes. Taillight's got scuffs in it. The rear door, I don't know, whatever you want to call that, is bent right there on the top. It does still open and operate normal. Just got a buckle right there on that lip. Top of the roof's completely ripped off. This door is good. This door is not. Obviously it won't start. I think it actually probably would if I could get it back into park it. Everything lights up in here. This dash is jammed back, keeping it into a reverse. There's the miles. Everybody's bad in the seat, the dash. Seat bag's bad.